Good morning.
So guys, after 7 weeks, nag-message na Motostrada, our ORCR is now available. So, finally, I'm on my way to Motostrada. But before that, daanan natin ang magkapatid na Nazario, si Japs, and si Kicks. Practically, parang neighbor ko na itong dalawang magkapatid ko sa nasa Project 4 lang sila. So, let's go! Sobrang bait ng management ng Motostrada, and they actually allowed us to test drive itong unit na to, 300SR, kung saan upgraded na ang mga accessories niya from the levers, guards, to the muffler. So thank you again, Motostrada. Not only that, binigyan din kami ng freebie na body bag para sa aming bumisita, para nung kinuha namin yung ORCR. So that's one of the best thing about Motostrada, what they lack in, you know, superiority over the other Japanese brand, they make up for their great customer service. Ini-encourage pa nga nila tayo, mga riders, na kung may meetup, if ever, punta lang tayo doon sa Motostrada, and actually open yung cafe nila so long as may counting social distancing, and hopefully in the future hindi na ganun kay stricto. So test natin tong motor na to, and let's see the difference between just the stock unit and then itong mga upgraded na with accessories.
Excited. Nice. You hear that? Ang lambot to. Yeah, ganda lang. Alright. So, mga paps, thank you lang sa CF Moto. Good morning, mga paps. Thank you lang sa CF Motostrada for giving us the opportunity para i-test drive itong 300SR with accessories na kasama. Yun, available na pala ang mga accessories kasama natin sa 300SR. Kung sino ang interested, nakita nyo naman itong lever. This cost about 6,000. Ito din yung my guard, I think guard lever ba ang tawag na ito, about 3,000. Don't worry, ilalagay ko yung price sa description. So, and of course the muffler. Natin ng konti, explain ko lang sandali yung mga accessories na nakasama. So mga pops, sorry, dito tayo sa kabilang side. That's the full system muffler na available sa mga Autostrada. Wala pang brand na nilagay. Not sure kung may ilalagay silang brand dyan. Itong rear seat and then sa shifter sa kabila, that cost about 10,000 pesos. The brake lever and then the clutch lever, that's 6,000. And itong guard, this cost about 3,000 pesos. So ilalagay ko lahat ng price pati ng description, or check the description para nandun yung price. So yun, ito yung mga available na mga accessories dito sa Motostrada Caloocan. Then yun, pakinggan ang sound ng muffler nila. About itong rear seat is mas dikit sa tank yung legs mo, so parang it's more ergonomically designed, mas sporty ang dating, and ang lambot ng brake lever. Eto, you can notice ito. They actually have a set from the minimum to a maximum. So I'm using number is the maximum actually. Lalo na siguro pag yung minimum ko, sobrang lambot siguro. Yeah, it is. Sobrang lambot ng shift. So again, I'd like to thank Motostrada and CF Moto Caloocan for giving me this opportunity para ma-test drive itong 300SR with accessories. I think it's a big help. If I were to choose kung anong kukunin ko, siguro itong lever, kasi gamit ko to on a daily basis at ang lambot. And the rear set, kasi I'm not sure kung nakikita nyo, but my legs is dikit kapit na kapit dito sa tank. So it's really is a good design. Sabi ko nga, ergonomically designed for a race. So itang sana yung vlog. Ma'am, thank you. Ma'am, thank you po. Thank you. Yes. Yes, ma'am. Sige, ma'am. Thank you. Bro, ingat ka. Kyle. Sir, man. Sir, una ako. Ingat. Ay lang. Una na ako, sir. Bro, text na ha. Text. Bro. Ano pa ko ni text, bro. Kyle. Ay, dal. Kanan, Edsa, balik na ng QC.
Ah, kami dito,
dorso
kami.
Ah, okay.
Pakilala ko nga pala mga paps. Eto si Kyle. Kyle is from Batangas. Siya ang pinakabunso naming kapatid. At kasalukuyan, siya daw po ay single. So, ladies, kung sino mang interested, eto po profile pic niya. At eto yung Facebook account niya. Mabait daw po siya, sabi niya. And anytime, he's just a text away. So check him out.
Ingat! Head safe! Okay, mga kapatid, that's Kyle all the way from Batangas. Ride safe!
So mga paps, ngayon na nakuha na natin ang ORCR. I think it's about time mag-meet up na tayo. So, para at least matest na natin for a long drive kung anong capability talaga ng motor natin. And, nga pala, pag nag-meet up, hindi lang to exclusive sa mga 300SR owners. So, anybody na gustong sumama, kahit anong motor nyo, that's not an issue. Isa lang naman ang gusto natin. We all love the same thing. We have this passion para magmotor, and we all so have one goal in common, to get home safe. So ito lang muna ang vlog kong ito. Hopefully we all get to meet soon. So this is Zeus signing out.